The Saturn moon Titan is one of the most fascinating celestial bodies in our solar system. It's larger than the planet Mercury and the only moon in our solar system with a dense atmosphere. This consists mainly of nitrogen, 98.4%, with a small amount of methane and traces of other gases. It's therefore not dissimilar to the atmosphere of the primeval Earth before there was oxygen. But through a lack of sunlight, as a result of the distance, Titan has a unique chemistry and there could also be cryovolcanism. Titan was discovered by Cassini-Huygens, 1629 to 1695. He was not only a famous astronomer who improved the design of the telescope, but also described the wave theory of light. Before the American-European Cassini-Huygens mission, which consisted of the Cassini orbiter and the Huygens lander, there were not many reliable facts about Titan. This is because the entire moon is enveloped in an orange haze that makes optical observations almost impossible. But even the first Cassini radar images showed bright and dark areas on Titan. Then the Huygens probe landed on the moon and we received much more information. Cassini also flew by several times and collected data at different wavelengths. One surprising discovery were the lakes on the surface of Titan. They were discovered during the 2.5-hour descent of Huygens under parachute. But rather than water, with surface temperatures of around minus 180 degrees Celsius, the lakes consist of liquid hydrocarbons. An even more surprising discovery was the detection of a possible global subsurface ocean with salty water. First, the Huygens probe measured the electrical conductivity of Titan's atmosphere with its permittivity, waves, and altimetry (PWA) sensor on the Huygens Atmosphere Structure Instrument (HASI) and detected an extremely low-frequency ELF radio wave during the descent. This was mysterious because very slowly oscillating radio waves could only be detected at one location in the solar system, on our planet. The Cassini spacecraft then observed a systematic shift in surface features of up to several kilometers between two measurements, suggesting that the crust is decoupled from the interior and providing additional evidence of an inner layer of liquid. In addition, the researchers saw a large amount of squeezing and stretching as the moon orbited Saturn, and this led to the conclusion that the underground cannot consist of solid rock and that there must be a hidden ocean. Recently, in October 2020, NASA scientists discovered a weird molecule on Titan that's never been detected in any other atmosphere. The talk is about cyclopropanoldiene, or C3H2. This simple carbon-based molecule may be a precursor to more complex compounds that could form life on Titan. Researchers found it by using the Atacama Large Millimeter Submillimeter Array, ALMA, a radio telescope observatory in northern Chile. Since Titan is an interesting moon, NASA plans to send the robotic rotorcraft Dragonfly in 2027 to further explore this world. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, check out our other videos.